Biology MCQs, Chapter 3, Biological Molecules, Quiz 5. Which graph shows how temperature affects the rate of an enzyme-controlled reaction? A, B, C, D. Option B is the correct answer. The diagram represents the activity of an enzyme. What are the label structures? Substance, lock, key, substrate, product. 1, 2, 2, 4, 2, 1, 1, 3, 2, 1, 3, 4, 4, 3, 1, 2. Option A, 1, 2, 2, 4 is the correct answer. Four equal masses of different foods were burned as shown. The temperature of the water was measured before and after each food sample was burned. The results are shown in the table. Which food sample is likely to contain most fat? Water temperature at start, degree Celsius. Water temperature at the end, degree Celsius. 16, 37, 17, 95, 18, 87, 19, 22. Option B, 1795, is the correct answer. A sample of food mixed with water was tested to find out its contents. The results are shown in the table. What was present in the food? Test result. Iodine solution added, yellow color. Benedict solution added and mixture heated, brick red precipitate. Shaken with ethanol, white emulsion. Sodium hydroxide solution added and then a few drops of copper sulfate solution, burite blue color. Fat and reducing sugar, fat and starch, protein only, reducing sugar only. Option A, fat and reducing sugar is the correct answer. Three wells were cut in agar jelly which contained starch. A different solution was placed in each well. 12 hours later, the jelly was flooded with iodine solution. The diagram shows the final appearance of the jelly. Which solution could have given the results shown? Options, well 1, well 2, well 3. Amylase plus acid, amylase, boiled amylase. Amylase plus acid, boiled amylase, amylase. Amylase, amylase plus acid, boiled amylase, amylase, boiled amylase, amylase plus acid. Option A, amylase plus acid, amylase, boiled amylase is the correct answer. A dish was prepared with agar jelly containing starch. Four holes were cut in the jelly and each hole was filled with the substance shown in the diagram. After 30 minutes, iodine solution was poured over the jelly. Which hole would be surrounded by the largest yellow-brown region? Option A is the correct answer. Four test tubes are set up as shown. 5 drops of hydrochloric acid added to tubes 1, 2, and 3. All 4 tubes are then placed in a water bath at 37 degrees Celsius for 20 minutes. What is the result? Options, tube number 1, 2, 3, 4. Clear, 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 clear. Clear, cloudy, cloudy, clear. Cloudy, cloudy, clear, cloudy, cloudy, clear, cloudy, clear. Option C, cloudy, cloudy, clear, cloudy is the correct answer. 6 bean seeds were soaked in water for 24 hours. 3 of them were then boiled and cooled. The boiled and the non-boiled seeds were placed on the surface of agar jelly containing starch. After 2 days, all the seeds were removed and the jelly was flooded with iodine solution. The diagram shows the result of the experiment. What does the experiment show about non-boiled bean seeds? They absorb iodine, They absorb starch. They secrete acid. They secrete amylase. Option D, they secrete amylase, is the correct answer. The graph shows changing energy levels during a reaction with and without the presence of the enzyme specific to this reaction. What is the activation energy of the reaction without the enzyme? A, B, C, D. Option C is the correct answer.
For more videos, keep watching our YouTube channel. To practice more quizzes, visit our website mcq.theprorators.com.